Hello YouTube, today I'm going to be making a video of the easiest way to fix BootMRG on your PC, Windows 7, or Mac. Let's get started. You don't need no disk, USB cord, a USB drive, or a disk. Just follow these steps. First, you're going to want to turn off your computer automatically. After that, you'll see an ESC button. When it says click ESC, it'll say F11 system recovery. You have to click this button. Go here. Where my fingers put them. Click this. It will restart your computer how you want it, and yeah. Hope this video helped, and please leave a like below, and bye.